24. Set. Oh, shit. 96, 94, 95. Anthony Davis, LeBron James. Julius Irving. DeMarcus Cousins. Victor Oladipo. Yeah, I'm fucked, but this is my first. What the hell? Damn, I didn't know that was there. Yeah.
Welcome, folks. Thanks for tuning in to 2K Sports for the latest presentation of our NBA basketball. We've got Washington and Chicago.
Really? Oh, God, nah.
And it's Chicago to start out. And now Washington starting group.
What the f- That's how you start a match? Oh, no, that's so weird. I can't do that.
Chicago shooting their first free throw of the game. It's Hill on the wing. Plumlee with it. Shorich, right side.
Good.
He makes his first shot of the game. Here's Oladipo. And it's sent back by Plumlee. Shorich attacking.
Oh, shit!
It's stolen by Davis. Fast break. Here comes Chicago. Irving leading the charge.
Uh-oh, what was that? You dumb fuck! Why'd you do that? All night, dumbass. Alright, just give me the ball.
Here's Anthony.
Oh, the basketball looks like it's got Christmas colors on it, which I'm gonna say is a little weird.
Here's Davis. Davis throws it down.
And racing up the court, you have a number of options and a great decision there.
Oh, what the fuck, man? Oh, boy. Oh, God. Hurry. Hurry, man. Go in there. What's that boy doing? What's that man doing? What the fuck is he doing now? I don't know what this man's doing. Like, I have no idea. Either he's messaging me right now, or he's trying to. No.
Basket good.
It seems like he just paused for no reason. Dumbass.
And the one hand slam just looks so pretty when it's in his hand and he's the one doing the slam.
Agreed. He is smooth as silk, even on a power finish.
Oh, well, that's not what I meant. That happens sometimes, apparently. Even though it was a good release. Oh, that's not good.
It's a 3-point game. Hits it from 3-point range.
And the story here, Kevin, early on, is how well they've shot the basketball.
And
in that man. Oh, God. Get in there. Ow.
And it's sent back by Irving. Here's Oladipo. And finished off by Oladipo.
And right now, they
what
have
the fuck was
the
that, man?
I mean, just look at the score.
No, there's no doubt you can see it. The lead continues to grow. They're not slowing down. I love the pressure.
I can't believe there's much.
Wow, how'd he do that?
And really focused on establishing dominance down low. And guys, it's working.
That went in. Damn. Not just his completed placement match, it doesn't have to necessarily be a win. Doesn't also necessarily have to be a loss either, so. Oh, God, no! What the? Oh, boy, what are you doing? Oh!
Taken away by Anthony. Hill with it. He's picked up by LeBron. Wade. Chicago leading by six. The drive by James. First shot, first basket.
I didn't even call it, and it didn't even say who called it. Likely had to be Oscar.
So timeout called here.
I don't need none under. Whoa! Okay, you're not looking at anything, are you?
I mean, to come in for Washington. Washington trails by eight. Out to the right wing. Anthony again. It's Johnson. And there's Johnson. That's good on the assist by Anthony. Johnson's got his first basket. Johnson attacking. One up, one down. 2 points with his first shot this game.
And they're beginning to just flat out fall apart defensively right now.
And the ball travels out of bounds. Get the pass to him, by the way. Fucker. Oh, God. Where am I? Oh, there I am.
Well, Greg, you make them reset their offense, right? It's disrupting their rhythm.
Russell! Ass in there? Oh, there we go.
Well, it looks like that's going to be a goaltending
call. Oh!
So
they'll
get the basket.
Yeah, that's a tough call for the ref to make there. I'm not sure it was on the way down, but that's how they saw it.
Here's Johnson. So the whistle blows on the shot and two free throws for the contact right there.
Nice work.
What the? Really? Man, Johnson shoots like that? Dumb fucker! Oh fuck, boy. Oh no, he does. Whoa. Okay, thank you.
Washington trails by six.
Well, that's what happens when you're me.
And the lead gets bigger on a ridiculous offensive season.
Oh, what the? I'm not talking. No.
Never mind it coming at the end of an alley-oof.
Oh, get away from me, boy. Oh, wide open! probably because I moved my dude before I even took the shot. It didn't really work quite well. As expected,
Chicago,
I guess.
Oh,
get away from me, man! Oh my God! Wait, that didn't even work.
For Chicago, they have shot 2 of 3 from the free throw line tonight. The first free throw is good. And both free throws good for Johnson. 34 seconds left during the opening quarter. Dishes it to Muscala. That's in there. Anthony with the assist.
And really, it's been a major aspect of their offense in the early stages here. Their success working the ball inside and getting points from close range. I don't know if you can do it any better.
Not touching it. Or forget touching it at all. Or forget at least saying not to. Ha! You dumbass! You missed now, you fucker.
Well, that's just taking your eyes off the target before releasing.
Oh, get the ball to me, you dumb fucker! Oh God, run, boy, run! This guys, just go.
From past the arc.
Okay, well, thank you whenever I get the chance. Thank you for this. Wait. What are you doing? Are you running your ass off? Or is that one of your teammates glitching out for no reason? Because this does what it does seem like. But what the? What kind of...
And it's worthy in the foursome. So that's the 5 in the game for Chicago.
And unfortunately, we've seen a few too many of those. A lack of concentration, a turnover, and an easy bucket in transition.
Outside Jackson.
Oh.
Chicago with the rebound. Here's on to Jacumbo. Worthy kicks to Whiteside. Pass to Johnson. With 3, Booker. Up again. He hangs in there and cashes in on the second chance points.
What the fuck?
Continue to get the ball inside. The defense struggling to contain them. Holiday attacking.
Oh!
It doesn't go.
Okay, well.
Defense from Worthington. Here's Johnson.
Not touching him, man. Ha!
Takes possession.
No clue where
that pass is going.
Time out! And a new group getting ready to come in for Washington. Washington calls timeout.
Yeah, he's got to make some adjustments here. Just too easy to score in the lane against them right now.
But, Greg, no resistance, right? They're allowing them to get any kind of shot they want close. That simply can't happen.
And Washington making a change here. Wade's checked in.
Amazing how he gets this one to go. Size doesn't matter.
What fearlessness, right? He likes to go at taller defenders, and he shows he has what it takes to get it.
Oh.
And stolen by James. And Dr. J slams it in.
Okay, whoever he is, like, I'm going to care.
All cylinders at both ends, steals, fast break buckets, and the other team in scramble mode.
And again, Chicago running the court in transition.
And that's how you make a steal count. Turn it into a quick slam at the other end.
It was really a case, it looked like Greg Anthony right there, if I can say so. It was really a case of a great defensive play triggering some instant offense.
Yeah, and he was so quick to break on that one. A good sign that he read the play.
Oh, what the what the hell just happened?
At a high level.
Are you fucking with me, man?
To see ball movement like this, and he is excellent at getting his teammates involved.
Davis sets a screen.
But what are you doing, man?
Shoots from 12. Good, and the assist goes to LeBron. Irving's got six here in this quarter.
The ball movement on this run has been fantastic and is a big part of why they've been able to get these good looks. Yeah, really frustrating right now. They just can't seem to stem the tide here.
Nothing they're doing on the defensive end is working. They've got to figure something out and fast.
Outside Hill. Looking to end the run.
Oh! Oh my!
And it's Chicago the other way. Oladipo, the pass to
Irving. Oh. This is ridiculous. Can you remember the last time they missed?
I really can't. They're on fire. Seems like they cannot miss.
Washington making some changes. Plumlee, he's checked in for Allen. Sharch comes in for Green. And Anthony subbed in for Hill. There's the dish to Anthony. From deep.
Oh! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Bye-bye. Oh, whoa.
Irving kicks to Oladipo. And he goes right over Mason Plumlee and slams it down.
Exceptional play across the board. I love their tenacity. Just piling it on at this point.
You know, and the beauty is it hasn't just been offense, right? It's been the defensive end as well. They're
firing. What the
all cylinders right now.
Fuck was that?
Loose.
Did he just try to make a alley-oop and he failed again? Well, how nice. This man does not know how to do alley-oops. Even though he's winning by a lot. Damn.
Keeping the pressure on and starting to pad this lead around the halfway point.
Yeah, seems like they're starting to pull away a bit right now. They just look a little bit.
And aside, I was being contested and it sucked. Oh. Dwayne Wade, dumbass boy, Dwayne Wade, you stupid boy.
Just no resistance on the inside. That's their fifth consecutive make in the paint.
So Chicago going with an almost entirely new group. Whiteside's checked in for Cousins. Worthy comes in for Anthony.
Oh! Oh, goddamn, no. Run away, boy!
And it's Devin Booker in for Irving. Jefferson with it. Now guarded by Booker. Jefferson's shot is off.
And with the success they've had rebounding the basketball, they're right where you'd expect them to be, firmly in the driver's seat.
Oh, what the f-
And there's the call on Giannis Antetokounmpo. That is his first foul of the game.
Oh, you son of a bitch. You subbed out my whole team.
Here's Kilpatrick.
What is he doing? Making changes again? I don't know what the fuck is this man doing. I have no idea. Probably just did nothing again.
That's what we're talking about in terms of the activity level.
That absolutely went nowhere, dummy. Oh god, oh god, wrong boy. Hey, get out of my way, bitch. That's not going like I care. Oh!
The shot will not fall. And so it's Chicago. Now it's been a one-sided affair so far through the first two quarters, but there's plenty of time to mount a comeback. So on the floor for Washington, Hill is up there with Sharge. Then there's Dwayne Wade. Then it's Anthony. And it's Plumlee in at the pivot spot manning the middle.
And just showing you his determination.
What the? Mark! Got more!
He had to angle that perfectly to get
thank you! Or forget that!
I'll tell you, if he keeps missing shots, it's going to be a tough night to try to trim this lead.
Do I give a shit? No, I don't really give a shit about trimming the lead. I don't give a shit because I don't need to necessarily win anyways. What are you doing, man?
And George kicks to
how did you... Boy, you go release and heavily contested. Are you trying to fuck with me right now?
On both the scoreboard and the backboard.
Wow.
Continuing to push the action and build
oh my...
Lead.
Boy, did I do... Hey, make the fucking basket, you idiot! Oh my god, I try to do it with you and you fucking flail out. You just pussy your ass off, oh my god. Oh, whoa, that's crazy, motherfucker.
The other, the lights are just out.
Yeah, that's right. If they don't find a way to switch it back on, they're in trouble.
Okay, now they succeed at an LU for once. What the hell are you doing, man?
I think it's obvious, Greg. They want tough start to the second half. Just one five. Wow. I love to see them pounded inside like that. Not settling for the perimeter
shot. No, Dyson Patrick! Holy shit, is this game unresponsive? I try to pass to someone and it don't even... Holy shit, that's so weird. I have no idea why, though. Running into people's way. That's not going in.
Understands his role in their offense, right? And they know exactly how to use him.
And it's Oladipo with the jam.
Man, that's another fast break bucket. And this is the pace, though, guys, that's been working.
Oh, God, get in there, man.
The better they are, and I love the pace they're playing with right now.
Just a grinder, always doing the dirty work on the offensive glass.
Boy, why'd you try to pick up?
Chicago will retain possession. Allen's checked in for Washington. Green comes in for Anthony. A nice shot by Booker.
And since halftime, they have been locked and loaded from beyond.
Yeah, there's no question about it. Knocking down triples repeatedly, the defense starting to look helpless at this point.
And the rebounding has been key to their success here tonight.
Yeah, they've dominated that category in this one. It's reflected in the score.
And Allen with the block. Here's Wade. But he's got the chance to get points at the line.
Wow.
Magic Johnson picks one up. Washington shooting their second and third shots at the line right here. And he makes both free throws. Chicago with the ball. They're on a 19-6 run.
Damn.
The kick out to Wood.
Here's the three. That's in, coming off an assist from Johnson.
Yeah, how about the percentage they're shooting from beyond the arc here in the second half?
Very fire. So bad. What the? What?
And Worthy throws it down hard.
He's putting on a show for these fans.
I can't believe he pulled that one out in the course of an actual game. Justin Holliday's checked in for Dwayne Wade.
Oh.
Takes it from 10.
Very late. I was heavily
You just
gotta
shake off a miss like that.
And the dunk by Booker.
Oh, that's just an emphatic throw down there.
That one reverberated throughout the building. Pass to Johnson. And Whiteside sends it back. Here's on to Tecumbo. So he gets the whistle, contact on the way up, and two shots coming up. That's on Josh Jackson. For Chicago, they have had seven opportunities at the free throw line and made good on five of them. All free throws good from Adetokunbo. There's 49 seconds left in the third quarter of the game. Banked in off the glass. Kilpatrick's got 5 points so far.
I know how popular threes are in the NBA. Boy, you can't do better than those quality looks in the low post.
Johnson for three. Connects from three-point range. He's got 10.
Yeah, those are starting to add up, guys. Of their last five baskets, three have been triples.
Kicks to Muscala. Gets to the rim for two with the D all over him. Here's Johnson. And Magic Johnson with the slam.
It's hard to believe that he's a point guard. I mean, he can power those dunks down as well as any big man in the league.
If not better. If not better. He's a phenomenal finisher.
And obviously makes
up.
We welcome you back as we get going here in the fourth quarter. The final quarter of play can change everything. They've got Caspi. Also Whiteside out there. Johnson is out there with Michael Redd. And it's Sabrinas in the shooting guard. So that's the five in the game for Chicago.
Oh, great timing. He is one tough customer on that offensive glass.
You know, it's like he has a sixth sense of where that rebound is going.
Oh, great effort there. That's how you defend the paint.
Oh!
Here he comes, and there he goes.
Look at him punish that rim. And the ball goes out of bounds. Last touch by Johnson. Both teams deciding to change it up. Holiday again, Oladipo. Holiday gets the bucket.
Boy, that's how to do it. Just go strong. Don't settle for a jump shot when the defense is flat-footed. Nice.
Here's Oladipo. And the first one at the line is good. Oladipo hits them both. About a minute played here in the fourth quarter. Here's Kilpatrick. That shot is off. Nice D from Cousins.
I'll tell you, he hasn't been able to find the mark all night. It's a big reason they're staring at this deficit.
Pretty much all of their buckets coming from inside the paint now.
Outside Jefferson. It to Allen. It's stolen by Davis. Here's the break. Stolen away. Nice job to interrupt the alley-oop.
Well, he just gets ahead of himself and throws it away, right? You've got to have better focus than that.
George Hill's checked in for Washington. And we've made our way through just over a minute and a half in this fourth
quarter. What the? Did I see a decapitated woman's head to turn all the way around, or is that just the game being all weird and shit? Go away. I don't know, you fucking suck!
Green left side. It's stolen by Davis.
Oh, gentlemen! My goodness, step back!
That was incredible! Hill drives in. And the rejection by Cousins. Here's Irving. On the wing, Irving. Outside, Davis. From deep, LeBron, no good. And it's Washington's ball. Here's Holiday. And again, unable to change momentum here.
And this is really good defensive pressure, whether he gets the block or not.
No, Greg, you're absolutely right. This is strong defense. It's about making the shooter feel uneasy, and that's what he did.
Jefferson. They get a hand on it. It's stolen by Davis. Here's Oladipo. And finished off by Oladipo.
And that's how you make a steal count. Turn it into a quick slam at the other end.
It was really a case. It looked like Greg Anthony right there, but if I can say so. It was really a case of a great defensive play triggering some instant offense.
Yeah, and he was so quick to break on that one. A good sign that he read the play.
Oh, what?
Here's him.
Oh, forget that.
Beautiful jam.
My goodness, that was absolutely filthy.
Nasty. This building is stunned. He dug deep, Greg, into his bag of tricks there. Irving's shot is good. Irving's gone 2 for 2 so far from 3. Here's Hill. Good, and it's Green picking up the assist.
Boy, I'll tell you, it takes a lot of confidence to go with the floater. That is not as easy as it looks. This is what he does for this team. Provides consistent scoring that helps them get the lead and keep it.
Hill gets to Allen. And stolen by Irving. Jumps up. And Dr. J slams it in.
And that's a killer instinct on display as they try to put this one on ice.
I think that's exactly the mentality you have to have. You don't want to give this team any hope of coming back.
And that's how he makes his presence felt.
And Greg, we see him do it time and again. He is a special, special talent. Some changes for Chicago. Whiteside's checked in for Cousins. Worthy comes in for Davis. And it's Johnson in for Irving. There's 47 seconds left in the fourth quarter. And a miss there off the inbound. Oladipo. Oladipo with the jam.
Ooh, he put a little extra on that one.
He does. He doesn't usually finish soft either. Obviously, he can when necessary, but not that time.
Oh, that's terrific defense there. That's how you protect the rim.
And Allen with the block. And they're able to recover. Shot clock and game clock separated by less than 6 seconds. And there's Worthy on the assist by LeBron.
It has not been pretty, and you just wonder when they're going to start showing some more fight at that end of the floor. It has to happen at some point.
Well.
Here's Oladipo, and the layup falls.
And some guys just have a nose for scoring, and this one couldn't have been any easier.
Well, really good awareness by the scorer. You're seeing an opening in the defense. And exploiting it beautifully.
And so Chicago takes this one, and by a big margin. They won this game going away. They were the better basketball team.
Evil is he. Emerald gold. Wait, hold the fuck. What I'm coming up with here. It's weird.
Sunny shook, this ain't no such thing as halfway crook. scared to slug this show. This ain't no such thing as halfway crooks. Scared to death, but scared to love this show. This ain't no such thing as halfway crooks. Scared to death, but scared to love this show. This ain't no such thing as halfway crooks. Shook one. It ain't a crook, son. He's just a shook one.
Get him right back, oversensitive, defenseless. I made sense of it, my pencil in the length to which I go to learn my strengths. And these sentences are endless, so what if they leave me friendless?
You got no chill.
Great, I'm relentless. I know what when I was never really gonna win the lottery. So it's up to me to draw with this pen an artery. This Puerto Rican through the speakers. And if he can be the shining beacon, the side of the GW being shining light when it's gray out.
I broke my way.
Oh, I was born in the eye of the storm. No, landlords, to keep me warm. This hurricane in my brain is a burden I bear. I can do without, I'm here. Cause I wrote my way.
He picked up the pen like Hamilton. I wrote my way out of the black.
It's gonna take forever, but this will look perfectly fine in the end. Which I know.
You must not know who I am. I was on the ground. My brother Casino said you wasn't free, man. And at the time I couldn't see what he was saying. You turned your back, I should never gain chance. I got for like
hello.
You try sneak and leave them, then I leave you scared. Be honest to me.
The fuck?
My kindness for weakness still coming out strong. Still coming out strong. Still coming out strong. Take my kindness for weakness still coming out strong. Still coming out strong.
Oh, poor. I only finished those uniforms. BC or MT. What in the hell? Okay, that's really 3,250. So should do that. I'll be right back. Okay, looked like I saw the stream on my Xbox, looked all buggy as fuck, but why the hell do I care? Now, what we're gonna do next is we're gonna go play this, play Domination, and see if we can kick the Lakers' butts. Yep, we're all ready. We're all ready, or something like this, I believe so.
Sports. It's the Lakers taking on Washington. And so off the tip, it's Washington's ball. All fueled up and ready to go. Let's check out who's on the floor, courtesy of Gatorade. Taking a look at Los Angeles. They've got Ingram.
Brooke Lopez is out there with Randall. Then it's Ball, and it's Caldwell Pope in at the two spot.
And always feels good to get on the board first.
Yeah, this is going to be a very interesting contest. If you look at the competitive matchups out there tonight, we're in store for a good one.
Ball with the bucket.
And they can't allow him too many open looks like that. That's just inviting trouble.
Anthony kicks to Hill. Back to Anthony. Shoots over Ball. Randall grabs the board.
Wow.
On defense, Washington. With the floater. Plumlee with the rebound. And here we go. Washington fast break. Anthony leading the charge. And George kicks to Plumlee. Over Lopez.
Back. Oh!
One more at the free throw line. How about that one? Able to maintain control and finish the play.
Washington shooting their first free throw of the contest.
Oh, no.
Now here's Ingram. He's guarded by Hill. Sinks the triple.
Ball. Oh, my God. These dudes are crazy.
The defense looked lost there. Get out your compass. No excuses. You got to guard the perimeter.
Wade kicks to Sharic. Ingram with the steal. Here's Ball, and Ball slams it in.
And that's what you want in transition, a high percentage opportunity.
The story is true, and here the defense does a very poor job of matching up.
And plenty of contact.
Okay, again, that's happened too many times now.
Washington shooting their second and third shots at the line right here. First one falls for it. And Anthony drops them both. Here's Ball. He's got eight. About 2 minutes played here in the first quarter. Here's Randall. It's tipped. They retain possession. Lopez with the bucket. On defense, the Lakers. 4-point game. Outside Anthony. Lead outside. There's the three. Again, the miss by Anthony.
Oh.
And just under 2.5 minutes elapsed here in the first. Knocks it loose.
Oh, God. Backcourt. Backcourt. What? Where's the backcourt violation?
He dishes it to Caldwell Pope.
Oh,
down
my
to
God.
Five on the shot clock. 17-foot shot on the way. And Brooke Lopez, the bucket on the assist by Caldwell Pope.
Oh, great ball movement there.
Anthony with it, now guarded by Caldwell Pope. Let's it go from 11, and it's Anthony again missing.
Yeah, tough with his shot so far off right now. They're going to have to tap someone else to step up until he finds it.
Nobody even close to him, and he can't believe.
George, that's good.
Tremendous effort. He will not be denied on the offensive glass.
Now, here's Ball. He's covered closely. Kicks it to Randall. Lopez a screen. Caldwell Pope for three. And again, it's the Lakers from deep.
Yeah, those are starting to add up, guys. Up their last five baskets, three have been triples.
So timeout call here, the first for Washington.
Yeah, it looks like they tried to shoot their way out of the slump, and that didn't work. They got to go back and regroup.
But no matter how hard it's been, you want to stay positive, stay focused, and you know, maybe a couple shots will get you right back in it.
And it's a completely new group for Los Angeles. Here's Clarkson, following the basket by George Hill. Johnson with the block. And now the fast break. Hill with the ball. He'll hit that one. And the Lakers going the other way now. Zhang kicks to Brewer. And two free throws coming up. Unable to get that one to go with all.
Yeah, of course.
And he makes the first. Off on that one, so he goes 1-for-2 at the line. Washington trails by 6. That shot off the mark. Nice D from Dang. And here we go. Up the floor, here's Clarkson.
And folks, he does more than just put 2 points onto their lead. He does it with a little bit of flair.
He sure does. You're right. It's a dazzling move to the bucket for him.
That always energizes your teammates. They feel your imagination, get motivated, and helps you extend your lead as well.
The feed to Nance. And the jam by Larry Nance.
Oh, inflicting some punishment with the two-hand flush.
They're going for the throat. Hill passes to Muscala. Rebound the Lakers.
Yeah, defense timed that out perfectly. Love the aggressiveness. And then they changed the shot's direction.
Brewer, oh, damn it. No.
From 14. Another basket for the Lakers.
Starting to surge here, and we're only in the first quarter.
Wow, I'm getting
the passion that they're playing with up and down the floor.
Tired.
And from the opening tip, they just crushed it. Yeah, you see it now on the scoreboard.
Got the shot. He got it.
No better feeling to be able to deliver in a moment like that.
Yeah, those stick with you for the rest of your life.
Wow. How that went in is beyond me. Did I think it was going in? No. But
he's excited.
Still went in.
And so it's Los Angeles. Ahead by 9 as the quarter comes to a close. Their shooting has been the big key. Their percentage from the field so far has been terrific. We've got more in store for you right after this.
Session bitch at Alpha. Boy, you got it. What in that bitch at mouth?
Starting the second quarter.
Oh, yeah, so I gotta put the uniforms now on. Should have done
so
that.
So for the Lakers right now, Dang out there with Nance. Then there's Jordan Clarkson. Then there's Brewer. And it's Zubats in at the 5 spot. Here's Clarkson. And he was fouled on the way up. 2 free throws now for him. Los Angeles, they have converted 1 of 2 free throws so far today. He hits the second from the line. Washington trails by 10. Here's Kilpatrick, looking for his first basket still in this one. Clarkson kicks to Brewer. Over Holiday, they get it again. Zubats off with the layup. Here's Washington. Johnson outside. Off to a good start as he hits his first shot attempt.
Oh my god. 7 of 17.
Los Angeles leading by 8.
So horrible.
Brewer the pass to Clarkson.
Oh, come on.
Nance the screen. Now here's Brewer, guarded by Holiday. 4 on the shot clock. The Lakers need to get a shot off here. Los Angeles with another miss.
And you don't want to give up that kind of look too often.
And Muscala kicks to Holiday.
Oh.
Brewer with the rebound. And it's the Lakers on the break. Uses the glass to finish the layup.
Wow. I mean, destroyed as we speak. How nice. I don't know how by a computer. Oh.
And Los Angeles with some changes.
Damn dead. Fuck, you know what?
Anthony with it. Passed away.
Oh, shoot. Go. Can you do it?
There you go. 2 minutes now played in the second quarter. Los Angeles leading by 8. Lopez kicks to Randall. Lopez right side. It doesn't go for him. Excellent tee there from Allen. Here's Green. Allen kicks to Wayne. In the corner, it's Jefferson. shoots over Ingram. Jefferson's shot is off.
Well, he's got both height and length.
Oh, and whoa, what the fuck?
Here's Allen. And that one clearly a foul. Gets the whistle and two shots coming up. That's on Brook Lopez.
Clearly a foul.
Oh, boy, you...
And he's
there you go, goal. You fuck.
Second quarter of play with almost 3 minutes gone. Ball gets to Caldwell Pope. Randall dishes the ball. Hits the 3-point foul.
I'm not sure who is supposed to be guarding him. Ridiculous laps there defensively.
Okay, my team is somehow rigged. I don't know if that's true. That can't be. That is so untrue. Looks like my team is just getting fucked somehow, even though this is the computer I'm trying to beat. Damn AI. So it looks like AI is better than me. Oh my god, I'm so behind. I think my technologically advanced brain has become a technologically horrible brain.
Six free throws of the game. Free throw good from Caldwell Pope. Washington making some changes. Plumlee comes in for Allen. And it's Sharich in for Green. And Caldwell Pope drops them both.
Yeah, nice job of drawing the contact and creating opportunities at the line.
Go away, man. Get away from me. I'm fuck.
Outside Anthony.
What the? I don't do that.
Takes a three.
Ooh. Oh!
The shot. No good. And the Lakers going the other way now. Here's Paul, and the jumper from down low is good. 13 points in the game.
And it's about the tempo, guys. It favors them, and just look at that score.
Yeah, I'm a little bit exhausted here trying to keep up with these guys, and I'm just watching. And they always attempt to wear you out.
One 10 left in the first half. Lopez a screen. Up off the screen, and he finishes it off with a one-handed jam.
And how about the execution on that play? The screen was set up in exactly the right spot.
And the finish wasn't too bad either.
You see so many picks, but this one sets up the defense well. No one rotates over. Bang.
Knocked away. It's stolen by Sharks.
Everyone, can you get your asses out of there? Stop crowding the... Damn, that's so funny. Oh, oh.
Outside Jefferson. That's in there. Right. Anthony with the assist. Jefferson's got his first two...
Glad that worked. Coaching staff high-fiving. I guess. There, maybe. Move the ball around, maybe not. Is best for the team. Oh, no, don't. No, I'm not touching. No, no, no. Backcourt. Boy, where's that backcourt violation? Where... This game is broken, my man. What the fuck? Uh-oh.
Ball, the pass to Ingram. Randall is screen on Jefferson.
And oh god, no! Oh, okay. Oh. Oh, we got more blocks. Same amount of steals, though. Oh, God, no. Oh, fuck, no.
We welcome you back to Philadelphia, a town full of history. That's City Hall right there with the statue of William Penn perched atop it. Here's Ball. They've got Dwayne Wade. George Hill out there with Dario Saric. Then it's Plumlee. And it's Anthony in at the point guard position. That's the group on the floor right now for Washington. Lopez, a screen on Anthony. Shot clock at 6. So the whistle blows on the shot and 2 free throws for the contact right there.
Yeah, the defender all over.
For Los Angeles, they have made 4 free throws from the line and missed 2. Brook Lopez hits them both. Here's Anthony. Shoots the 3.
That could have gone in.
Randall's got 5 rebounds tonight. Out of bounds. Washington takes possession.
Wow.
Well. Washington trails by 14. It's Anthony with the drive. Good, and Hill picking up the assist.
Bit of trickeration with that one. Gets that one to go against the limp.
Wait, did you just say trickeration, GA? I think it's a size disadvantage there that he was willing to attack, but you have to develop that skill set and have counters.
And pushing it up, here's Los Angeles. And out of bounds is Los Angeles gains possession. So both teams making some changes here. Lakers leading by 14.
Oh! Whoa, how'd that work?
Here's Anthony, using his moves to get the 2 points. Anthony's got 4 this quarter.
Yeah, the chemistry has been terrific. Really impressed with their offensive execution.
Ball dishes to Nance. And they pick up 2. Nance has got the lead up to 14 now for Los Angeles. Washington calls timeout. As the teams head into this timeout, a chance for the coaches now to map out some plays for the next few minutes and a chance for the players to rehydrate with some Gatorade. That's important if they want to make sure they don't wear down later in the game.
Absolutely. Over the course of a game, you have to stay hydrated.
Here's what Washington's going with right now. Muscala, he's catching the ball. Johnson comes in for Sharich, and it's Jackson in for Anthony.
The officials are all over that one.
For Los Angeles, they have scored 6 points from their 8 attempts at the line so far. And both free throws good for Clarkson. Washington trails by 16. Hill kicks to Muscala. Another shot. He takes it up and lays it in. Muscala's got his first basket.
Really nice job to convert the putback opportunity there. I mean, he stayed with that play from start to finish. That's something we say about him a lot.
Nance passes to Clarkson. Here's Lopez, and he finishes nicely on the layup.
Lopez. Oh, I thought it was...
Hill against Clarkson. Here's Muscala, hands the 12-footer.
And defensively, they're on their heels every time the ball comes inside.
Lopez a screen. Here's Clarkson. Terrific design on the pick play, and he lays it in. Clarkson's got 9 points.
Got to give a ton of credit to the screener there. That was a perfect pick to give his teammate the space to knock down the shot.
Here's Kilpatrick. For Washington, they have shot 3 of 5 at the foul line. No good on the free throw. And Los Angeles with some changes. Zubats is checked in for Lopez. And Ball subbed in for Brewer. And he's good on the second. And here is Los Angeles now. Here's Dang. The rebound by Johnson.
You can't miss those kind of looks. The defense seems to be a little nonplussed so far in this one, but he flat out missed it.
Los Angeles leading by 15. Clarkson with the ball. He's picked up by Hill. Clarkson kicks to Nance. Back to Clarkson. Nance a screen, 6 on the shot clock.
I love the pace he's playing with, letting his offense come to him naturally and then building upon this lead for his team.
Oh! Are you? Oh my gosh.
We've got 1:13 left in the third quarter of the game. He feeds it to Clarkson. And the call will be against George Hill. That'll be his second foul of the game. Now, here's Ball. 16 points for him. Shot clock at 5. It's not going to go for him. Now Washington takes it the other way. Here's Johnson. And oh boy, a lot of contact there, but he gets the call and will shoot two. First trip to the free throw line for him in this one. And that one falls for Johnson. And a new group getting ready to come in for Washington. Plumlee, he's checked in for Allen. Green comes in for Jackson. Wade, he's checked in for Justin Holiday. And Anthony subbed in for Hill. And then...
Oh!
Julius Randle's checked in for Nance. Brandon Ingram comes in for Lou Aldang. And it's Caldwell Pope in for Jordan Clarkson. Outside Anthony from outside the arc. Lakers leading by 18. Ingram with it. Wade picks him up. Here's Zubats. Goes back up. And that's 2 points on the layup.
I'd love to see them impose themselves a little more on the backboard. That's a great way to find confidence. Always a surefire way to get back in the game.
Johnson sets the screen for Anthony. Outside, Green. Back to Anthony. From deep three-point range.
Oh!
And at the end of the third quarter, a huge lead, and this one may already have been decided. Lakers ahead, running away with it. And we're coming right back. Be sure to stay with us as we get started for the fourth quarter. A chance now to hear Jason Kidd talking to his team moments ago.
We're not talking to each other.
Wait, I might have made some foul mistake. Well, actually, before we started playing, hold up. I think we made some mistakes before we started playing that, and we were gonna lose anyways, but I forgot to do something. And you know what? What was that shit? Yeah, I got that right. Ball? Ooh, I don't know. Should we have that or, putting that in? Rushing in the bird arena, yeah. Okay, yeah, there we go. That's my better now, but please, I think I might have to go to the bathroom. Okay, well, I'm back now. Yeah, here I am. Wait, is 76 overall silver? I thought I only stole 76 overall gold. What the fuck? Oh. Okay. Tomorrow, he's just on the ground. Fuck no, I'm not doing that. Hell no, no.
And on the floor for Dwayne Casey starting the second half. Lowry out there at DeRozan. Then there's Norman Powell. Then there's Jonas Valanciunas. And it's Ibaka in at the four. And he gets contact and the whistle on the shot. Two shots coming up.
Yeah, way to play in attack mode and get to the...
And, you know, the defense gets their money's worth on that foul. Stopping the layup and not giving up the...
Oh!
And no good on the second
three. Oh!
Powell kicks to DeRozan. Back to Powell. Valanciunas with a screen on him. And oh boy, a lot of contact there, but he gets the call and will shoot two.
Barely a foul.
Yeah, he took a shot there, earned those free throws.
The Raptors shooting their first free throws of the game. He's perfect from the line this time. Washington trailing. Outside Anthony. Let's it from deep.
Oh, God. Oh.
Unable to get that one. Now, Toronto takes it the other way.
Why did he stand still? That was a little odd. Oh, God.
DeRozan passes to Lowry.
Whoa.
Ibaka with a screen on Anthony. Pass to Ibaka. That falls. Oh. High speed that time from Kyle Lowry. And the Raptors lead by five.
Now, you know, how do you guard that, Kevin? A big guy with a nice touch from outside. I mean, that's really hard to match up against.
Now, here is Hill. Quiet so far offensively. His first points of the game.
Oh, the officials are all over that one.
Clearly a foul. I mean, didn't give him any choice but to blow the whistle. I mean, you got to play without foul.
And the first one drops. Both free throws good from Hill. Toronto leading by three. Lowry dishes to Powell. Screened by Valanciunas. Here's the teardrop. And he was fouled on the way up. Two free throws now for him. Lowry shooting their third and fourth free throw shots of the night. And he can't get the...
Yes!
Good on the second free throw. 1:37 left in the third. Anthony kicks to Plumlee. Over Valanciunas.
Okay.
Lowry against Anthony. It's Powell on the wing. Back to Lowry. Passes it to Valanciunas. Just five to shoot. Ibaka with a screen on George. Three-pointer, Lowry bangs home the trifecta. Lowry's got his first 3 points of the game.
Against Lith, he does a nice job of creating just enough separation.
Yeah, he's so creative with the ball and his ability to shake free from bigger guys to knock down those...
Raptors leading by seven. There's 37 seconds left here in the third quarter.
What the fuck? Is that game rigged? I think it is rigged.
Right now here in the third quarter as they try to take control of this game.
And I really think this is the time
Okay. Something is wrong. This game is rigged. Potentially rigged. I don't know why we're losing against a bunch of computers. Or AI. There's gotta be something wrong. There could be. I don't know. Hold up, wait, maybe there's another game we should try. I think that is a good idea. Oh my god. No, you are staying above 10 at least. At least you are gotta stay above 10. They are so staying above 10. If they don't stay above 10, I'll be mad. But real hard mad at them. No, I do know. Visual challenges. Let's try. Which one do I want to try? Let's try the... Warriors. Let's do the Warriors. I had the game with 2 minutes remaining. Oh, shit! Well, oh. There we go. Oh, hello. How are you doing, Aaron? If you're doing good, that's good. Because, personally, I still remember you. Why would I forget about you? That's crazy talk. I wouldn't forget about you. Oh. Alright. Let's let this game load up. Or something like that. Strangle the fan. Which, that's not working. Now you assist. Oh, God! 94-94. They tied this game real bad.
Okay, now let's reset our lineups courtesy of Gatorade. All fueled up and ready to go for this fourth quarter. So on the floor for Washington, Dario Saric is out there with Plumlee. Then there's Dwayne Wade. Then it's Anthony, and it's Hill at the threesome. Fox. And he sinks that one, hitting the back of the rim on the way in.
Well, you see the excellent skill set, and this is when you want to make an impact.
Now, I feel like there's an uptick in the intensity as well. Fourth quarter.
Real nice. You think that was going to work, did you? Dummy.
It's the first that gives them the lead. And so both free throws are good, and it's a two-point ball game.
Nice there. He does not waste those opportunities. Just what they needed with this game still in doubt.
Offensive rebound. Paulie Stein's shot is good.
And there's no quit when it comes to battling there until the final whistle. What a putback.
Well, great timing as well. Swiss watch kind of moments. Fourth quarter, close game. That could have been a four-point swing.
Now here's Anthony. Here's
ha! What you gonna do now?
The two now for Washington.
He has that ability, trying to close this one out.
Well, beating one guy is one thing, but the entire there, got the talent to finish too.
Now here's
all right, all rushing in. Okay.
Hill against Bogdanovich.
Oh. Oh God. Oh no.
Sacramento's ball, trailing by two, snatched up, and so he draws the foul on the shot, a trip to the line to shoot two.
You had a foul to give there, but you'd rather not have it cost your team points.
And he ends up making the second, and that narrows the gap to one. This could be a turning point.
Critical possession right here.
Anthony, the pass to Plumlee.
Oh! Oh, damn! How did you screw that up? No.
Whoa. I love the fact that they put the security system on their house, protecting the paint there.
How'd that go? Oh, I'm not letting that happen, boy!
Unguardable, really, because you can't do anything defensively.
I can do something about this. I can do personally something about this! Dallas!
This one is what you're saying.
And really, no need to rush. Still plenty of time to get a good look.
Challenge is to get that good look, preferably the guy with the hottest hand.
Nine seconds left in the fourth.
Oh, oh, oh my God. Oh!
Like the physicality there on the glass. On
hi! That was fucking scary and close. Let's not fuck this up right now, man. Let's see if we can grab that ball. Grab that ball, man. Grab that ball, my man. Just keep pressing X. Oh, God, please don't let him. Shit. No.
He sinks the clutch free throw.
Oh. Well, I just fucked myself over that time. That's me. Why did I do that? I have no idea.
Washington calls timeout. They're down by one. Just 2 seconds left to play in the final quarter. Here's Anthony.
I don't know anymore. Oh, wait, what's going on here?
And so it's Sacramento who scraped by with the win. This win, such a tremendous emotional boost for him.
Really, an
emotional? What are you talking about, emotional boost? There ain't no such thing as that. Oh, yikes. An amethyst. Yeah, I'm really gonna need some packs very badly. I don't get no pack anytime, so I'll be fucking left behind and losing a lot of my games and winning very few. That come ahead. I don't know what I'm gonna supposed to do about this. Oh. Word is gone, I am the one. I got the lock, up in the clutch, the pressure on. Back on the block, I pull the shot. You sit and watch when I'm against the clock. I make the world stop, hold up. But let's get back to business. Y'all ain't real bonus, y'all just lit 2 leads. And we ain't taking no losses, we the winning team. What the alley-oop nonsense again? Jeez!
Moment now to reset the lineups, brought to us by Gatorade, all fueled up here for the fourth quarter. So on the floor for Washington, Hudley out there with Sharks, then it's Anthony, then there's Dwayne Wade.
What are you
at the small forward? Now here's Anthony, 4 on the clock.
Oh,
and Fox has it in the corner. Takes it from 10, and Corey Stein throws it down.
And that's an example of willpower right there, guys. I mean, grabbing the offensive rebound and then going back up strong.
And GA, in a close game like this where every possession is critical, that could prove to be a very big one.
And guys, they're showing great instinct to anticipating how the ball was going to come off the boards and timed it out perfectly.
Ha! That was a good release, and you... And you really flop now. Oh my bitch ass god. And you. Okay, this dude don't know how to fucking do free throws.
Here's Bogdanovich, and he was fouled on the way up. Two free throws now for him.
Well, this is even worse than last time. Where we actually had a chance, we have zero chance here. Cause my team seems to want to suck dick, apparently. I don't know why.
Possession
game. Boy, what the fuck? Oh god, no. Oh my god. This dude has like an age in shooting and he's like fucking F in reality. Yeah, we got no chance. Okay, that one was a big fuck up. That was a big fuck up on my part. Jeez! How is it this hard to lose against it? It's not supposed to be that hard to lose against a computer and somehow I'm losing my ass off against a computer. Which is not right. I gotta do something about this. My team really does suck and I'm so gonna need something better. Some people Okay, he made that one, though.
Dick sucker.
Now, here's Fox. And good that time.
Unbelievable basket. I mean, I've given up a lot of hype there, but he was not to be denied.
And he knows how much was riding on that possession. He wanted to score.
Here's Wade.
It rolled out. Oh, my bitch ass God. This game is rigged. It is rigged. This game is rigged as fuck, boy. Holy shit. This game is completely rigged.
Anthony against Fox.
Boy, that. How? Boy, are you drunk? I think he is drunk.
Bogdanovich, no luck. Guys, it's come down here to a very important possession.
No room for error.
Here's Church.
Oh, wow. I am so not going to play this mode of golf.
You talk about getting into the space of a shooter. This is how you defend the paint.
Really, on the right.
Wow. We are so absolutely getting my oh my bitch ass God, what the fuck has happened?
The crucial part of those free throws is that it now makes it a two possession game.
Boy, what the fuck? You're fucking hugging again. That is not what you do when you're near the end of the game. You don't just hug that opponent. That was just made you lose even more. What the fuck?
Not at all, Greg. I mean, no reason for him to be taking these kinds of shots. He has only himself to blame.
And so both free throws are good. It's a 6-point
game. And that will add to a healthy lead.
Whoa! Yo, those the fucking legs! The dude's bodies! What the fuck? What the fuck, man? They're just glitching through the fucking...
30 seconds left to play in the final quarter. Guys, your thoughts?
And I'm not sure the two-point bucket does much here. I think they got to go for three.
Unless it's an end one, a two-pointer makes no sense. Unfortunately for them, the defense knows this too.
Anthony from deep.
Oh, God.
And they go to the intentional foul. He drops the first one, and that makes it a 7-point lead. He's off on the free throw, unable to get that second one to drop in. From deep.
Oh, God.
Here's Plumlee.
What the fuck? The only shot they can make is like getting close to the fucking rim. And somehow.
That's a good point. I mean, weaker teams might have buckled at the end with the crowd amped up, everyone in the building kind of.
Wait, what?
Rooting against you.
But they stood tall and pulled down. Well said. And that'll do it, folks. For Doris Burke, David Aldridge, Greg Anthony, and the rest of our terrific...
Well, I can't believe I, lost. Oh, wait. Wow! Only 11%. Well, this is what happens when you're my team. When you have my team, basically, you get the shittiest stat you'll ever see in a whole entire game. Please, if you'll excuse me. Oh. Fucking idea what to do. Okay, this podcast did not exist. All right, please go the fuck away now. Cause I just got like weird ass water that. Fucking water that I poured into my recycle bin all over my floor, smelling like fucking puke and poison and rotten food. God, I gotta. No. I don't know what the fuck to do. I can't believe. How does my team lose like that? It's so fucking weird. How does that shit happen? Maybe someone can explain that to me, please. That would be real fucking nice. You know, what the fuck else do I care? Oh, say guys, bye-bye, peace, be crazy, say crazy, or say crazy, bye-bye, peace. Bro, fucking fist, you know, fuck off.